Sydney, you know, you're my life. You're my first baby girl. You know, you're so beautiful, driven, and compassionate. And that's something that I think that you guys see in each other, is how well you are with each other. And that's something that I can never be as proud of as what you are today. With Jack, you make everybody brighten up around you. Your good nature, your good intent with everything that you do, you make everybody comfortable. And that's something that, you know, it's hard to come by. And I see it in both of you guys.
We're all here today to celebrate the relationship of Sydney and Jack. The road that brought Sydney and Jack together here has not always been easy. It's been filled with challenges that they weren't necessarily prepared for, but together they've taken each one of them and have used these experiences to strengthen, not weaken, their love. By the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Jack, you may kiss your bride. It is my honor and privilege to be the first to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Jack Jones.
So deadlines. Leave them in the 9 to 5. Let's not waste a night like this. Let's hold.